Hello people and welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Deep Roy Choudhury and I'm just a normal guy who talks about stuff that seems interesting and important to me. And today I'm going to talk about the fact that that aliens might actually be amongst us and we haven't noticed, because the aliens are very good at hiding themselves because they have pretty advanced technologies. So again, I am pretty sure you might have heard about the news that, you know, the US Navy noticed some unidentified flying objects in the sky. I think it was the new US Navy, or I might be wrong about that, but the fact of the matter is, I am just guessing, pure speculation, because I don't have any proof. I am pretty sure that the governments around the world already have or have had some kind of diplomatic relations with alien civilizations. Basically the governments around the world do not want the ordinary people to panic at the thought that we humans are actually not alone in this universe. And so the governments around the world are easing us into this knowledge that, okay, there are extraterrestrial intelligent beings out there, and they necessarily don't mean us any harm. Some of them might be harmful, some of them might be pretty civilized and might want to establish good diplomatic relations with us. So but I think the governments around the world might be easing us into this information, or I might be wrong. Maybe it is the first time that the government has actually noticed these kinds of unidentified flying objects, you know, UFO phenomenon, and thus confirming those incidents actually took place. There were pyramid shaped objects that were flying in the sky, and basically I think the US fighter jets were not able to catch it, or were not able to track it properly. So I think that was what happened, according to that video that I saw in the news. I might be wrong about it, because I don't remember the exact specifics of what I saw in the video. But at the end of the day, as I've already said, that the universe is so big, Would it be really surprising if there are other intelligent species out there? I don't think it is that much surprising. I'm pretty sure that the universe is teeming with life. We just haven't encountered them because the intelligent aliens are very good at hiding themselves from us, and they just don't want to make their own presence known to us, because maybe we humans are not mature enough. Because for a long time we humans have been busy killing each other in the name of nationality, in the name of, you know, killing each other in various wars for the sake of territorial domination and all those kinds of stuff that human empires have done for so many centuries. So the aliens might have taken one look at us and they thought, okay, these evolved monkeys are just killing each other in the name of religion, in the name of nationality, in the name of territorial domination, expansion, all those kinds of stuff. They are really not that mature enough, so maybe we shouldn't establish any kind of contact with these humans because at that time when they noticed us, we humans might not have been very evolved for them. And now they are suddenly noticing that, okay, these humans have something called the United Nations. The number of wars that humans are fighting have actually gone down. By the way, the number of active wars today is way less compared to what it was 100 years ago, or what it was 200 years ago. The number of wars being fought by humans has actually gone down. So that's actually a very welcome sign. Most nations, for the most part, are actually more willing to cooperate with each other, irrespective of the differences that governments might have with each other. At the end of the day, more I don't think any sensible nation would want to go to war with another nation for the sake of expanding its own territories. I don't. I am pretty sure that those days are gone for now. Yes, there are exceptions. There might be certain rogue nations who might want to expand their own territories, but again, conventional war that was the kind of wars that were fought before the end, before the Second World War, and even in the Second World War, those kinds of wars I'm pretty sure have gone down after the Second World War. So the aliens might have noticed that okay, these humans are now evolving, are becoming way more are advancing on the technological front and also on other fronts as well, and humans in general are becoming more peaceful as the years go by. So maybe we should establish diplomatic relations with these monkeys, or with these evolved monkeys, or with basically with humans. So maybe that's why the aliens are now making their own presence known to us, because they want to establish diplomatic presence, diplomatic relations with us, because they now think that okay, the humans are not as humans are not as immature as they were 500 years ago, maybe, I guess. Or humans, by humans I mean humanity as a species is a much more mature species and a much more peaceful species compared to what we humans were 500 years ago, or 1000 years ago, or 1500 years ago. So you get the point that I'm trying to make. So that's why I'm pretty sure that the aliens might be trying to establish diplomatic relations with us. And again, if those UFOs are aliens in the first place, but I do think that they might be aliens, and I'm optimistic and I'm hopeful that those aliens are actually wanting to actually mean good, and they don't mean us and they don't want to harm us. I'm hoping for that. More on this in the next video, I think, or maybe not. Until then, please consider liking this video, please consider sharing this video with your friends and acquaintances, and please consider subscribing to my channel. That would help me a lot. Until the next video, stay safe, goodbye, and God bless you.